So it's always better to plan your days off during a giant rain and hailstorm.
It's just insane out there. I don't get off trail for weather normally, but